It's pretty boring playing by yourself on this game, but I gotta grind out so I can join, so I can do True Vault Hunter Mobile and get my ass kicked. Oh man, I can't play this one. To whoever is watching, thank you for watching. I appreciate having someone view or watch me on doing this instead of just doing this by myself. Back at it. Sorry, I had an interruption of a call. My mother had called me. Oops, there goes a bullet. I'm playing Borderlands alone right now because mostly I usually play this with my mom's boyfriend, a few other of my friends, but they've switched to a different game. And, well, my mom's boyfriend is at work. So, yeah. Go to Hero's Pass, go fight the warrior again. And kill time, I guess. Let's do this! Steven this bitch. Boom. I play alone, nerd. Anyways, I don't really have anyone that would play.
your neck if you don't have one!
They got me.
This is gonna be like a piece of cake.
Thank you.
shit. Fucking. Hello, whoever just joined us, if you can hear me. Sorry that things are a little bit glitchy right now. I don't have the best of Wi-Fi.
Fun time!
Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helium space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket. Lanny could have used some work, but A for effort.
Hey, my body double finally arrived.
Unauthorized.
Wow, you sound really attractive.
Yes, I am playing Borderlands, so. But this is Borderlands the pre-sequel, not 2. I was playing 2 earlier. That's a lot of mother.
Attention Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Lifter. Surrender before it is too late.
Come on!
Ooh.
Nah, you have your own preference, I have mine.
Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires.
Active. Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elpis, Pandora's
moon. Oh crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! Didn't expect me to hire Vault Hunters now, did ya? Oh, this day gets better and better. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Hey, other Jack. Who is that woman?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think.
I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in a turbo mansion. All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
I have no clue what the fuck that is, but fuck you!
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out of this game. What the hell was that? And I didn't sign up for this! No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units struck the French Kissel light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora. Nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Ah, sorry, sir. We're losing connection. I can't...
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John. There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Son of a taint!
Hyperion psychopath!
Who the hell you attack is, you dicks?
I won't let
I
you
want this station, and I'm
Don't
to save
killing
the
me!
Universe. What the hell's that supposed to be?
All forces have reached the station. Run!
Clear the area!
Just wanna leave, you jerk asses!
See that?
Oh, hi, Riri.
How's that shield holding up?
I'm gonna kill you!
Challenge. What are these
maniacs doing? You don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering workers. And us, if we don't move it. Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What is this moonshot thing we're headed for again?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
And that's, survivable, is it?